Good Saturday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast as we head out of the last couple of days of May and head toward June. We're looking again at some pretty quiet conditions for early this morning. Unfortunately, could be a lot of problems as we go into the next couple of days. Mainly what we're looking for right now is a quiet start to Saturday. Not quite so quiet finishing up, unfortunately. Past about dinner time and sunset tonight, could be looking at the possibility of developing thunderstorms, and some of those could get pretty strong as we head toward News Channel 3 at 10. Severe weather threat for today, severe weather threat for tomorrow, and then also a possibility of some severe weather by Monday. We'll bring you updates on that forecast coming up throughout the rest of the day on News Channel 3 on air and online.